You would choose me.
Once upon a time, in a curious dimension, quite unlike our own, there was a very special world where humans and monsters lived together in peace. In the majestic city of Arba, which stood at the center of that world, the most important festival of the year was just beginning. And the streets resounded with the happy cries of man and monster alike.
Childishly simple. The prize is as good as mine.
Not bad at all. All right, my turn. All I have to do is hit something, right? Should be easy enough.
Goo! Huh? Look, look!
Monsters here already. Then we have little choice. We must fight our way through. Inferno Slash!
Time to give the actions you just looked at in the menu again. Oh, I know an amazing attack. Try using this.
Inferno Slash!
Great! That was perfect!
More monsters! I wish there was another way, but it looks like we'll have to fight them.
Told you about. You can do it.
Searing Slash!
Let's do over spells and abilities next. Both use up magic points, or MP for short. That blue bar in the bottom left of the screen is your MP gain. Do
it.
Try using an ability. Great work! You're a super-duper fighting machine.
That looks like the last of them. Come on, let's keep moving!
If you can't go through something, go over it. Try jumping. They like throwing spells from far away, so watch out!
Searing Slash!
Don't panic if you think a spell's going to hit you. Just dodge out of the way. And if an attack's coming from dead ahead, you can use your shield to block it instead.
The monster threat here has been suppressed. Onward! To the throne room!
More monsters! Let's get this over with, shall we?
Inferno Slash! Searing Slash! Inferno Slash! Searing Slash! Excellent. It seems the threat here has been suppressed. Burn! If the cellars are anything to go by, a sizable force awaits us within the castle.
I'm starting to get really worried about the king. We've got to hurry.
What is the meaning of this?
Your Majesty!
Ah, there you are, my brave young bodyguards. Our monster friends have gone quite mad.
As suspected, they cover for their lack of strength by attacking in waves. Our strategy must be to...
busy. How about we adopt a strategy I like to call whack them till they fall over?
A fine approach indeed, my dear. Now look sharp, the pair of you.
Perfectly executed. Saw their every move.
Not much further now.
Should the monsters approach you, we will come to your aid.
Burn!
Oh, yes.
Okay, I'll try and
be safe. Searing slash! Highly satisfied! Searing slash! Inferno Slash!
Friends, do not swing blindly! When facing such a foe, it is essential to seek out its weak points. Where dragons are concerned, a blow to the head or tail is worth 10 elsewhere. Inferno Slash! Now, friends, strike while our foe is prone! For armor! Searing Slash! Inferno Slash!
Executed.